emotional number six and also get angry at contestants.
So the only time I get emotional is when the show is over. So when, you know, one person wins or the other person loses. So that is like the most emotional moment for me, because when that VT comes and when people get evicted from the house, and when we used to show the VT, the journey inside the house, sometimes that used to kind of move me a little bit from, you know, from the time they came in, the amount of time they spent in the house. That was time. And angry, no one gets angry for no rhyme or reason. So there's always a very good cause to get angry, and there's a reason behind that. And the reason behind is that you know, sometimes it's like you don't know where you are in the house and what you're doing, what is right and what is wrong. So from the outside, which I can see that, and against the Viacom and against Colors, I go ahead and I tell them that this is the wrong thing to do, because it doesn't go in the favor of the TV channel for me to tell them that, me to correct them. But I still do it, because it's for them, it's for the time that they come out of the house, and for their families and for their loved ones, so that they know that they have built all the respect in the house and they can get all the work outside when they come out.
So what is the theme this year, and why is it different this time?
So earlier they went in ones, now they're going in twos. So it's going to be very interesting. So, and depending on how close those twos are, and how different those twos here and those twos there will be, and I think they'll be having quite a few of these twos, and in that I'll have to be handling not one of these 14 contestants, I'll be have to handling two of them. तो होनार गॉसिपिंग तो नक्की होनार आणि त्रास मला होणार ते गॉसिप करणार आणि त्रास मला होणार तो असा फार हो महेश मांजरेकरने फार छान काम केलं आणि मस्त होस्ट केलं. माय मदर वॉचेस द शो अँड हर फ्रेंड्स वॉच द शो अँड सम अँड मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स I get the real perception from them as well, ke ye zyada ho gaya hai. So when I react, then I reacted according to, you know, how our moms will feel. So
kabhi aisa hua hai ki aapne kisi contestant ko daata aur unko wo pasand aaya, aur aapko ghar pe kabhi unhone bola ho ki ye mera favorite contestant tha, and you know, aisa nahi hua.
Nahi, aisa kabhi hua nahi. They're all really good. I mean, most of the contestants are, if they were not like the main, but they were the supporting cast. And till the time you don't have the supporting cast, you don't have the main lead.
Who do you think suits for the host of the show? If not, who do you think is?
See, originally Shah Rukh was supposed to do the show, and I think Shah Rukh would host it really well. I think Sanju has done one season, he's really good. Farah has done one extended episode of the Big Boss. I get confused sometimes, Das Kadam is not a Big Boss, but that's good. Yeah.
Sir, there have been few former contestants who have taken your name.
Does it affect you?
Does it affect you anyhow?
It's fine, it's fine.
Zubair Khan, Sonia Umbune.
How does it matter? क्या होता है सही में? नॉर्मल लगाएंगे ना, अच्छा खासा लंबा चौड़ा लगाएंगे ना, 80 to 90 लगाएंगे. नहीं, इस बार कोई जोड़ी नहीं है एंकरिंग के लिए, सिर्फ हाँ एक है, मैं ही आजकल जोड़ियों में चलता हूँ. You know, I don't want to give you 3 reasons why people should watch Big Boss. People should want to watch Big Boss because people should be wanting to watch Big Boss. And only if they want to watch Big Boss, they should watch Big Boss.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Awesome.